acerte tayo, acerte pino.
Marami ng pangarap ang natupad dahil sa murang pabahay sa pamamagitan ng Deka Homes at 8990 Holdings. Nakakatuwang malaman na ang kumpanyang tumutulong upang makamit ang pangarap ng ating mga Kapinoy ay produkto ng pagsisikap ng mga may-ari nito. Inspired by a popular cellphones brand model, 8990 Housing Development Corporation's humble beginnings are truly remarkable.
We actually started small. Mm-hmm. Maliit lang kami. Siguro yung kwarto namin, hindi pa ganun kalaki. Mga 60 or 70 square meters lang. We were just maybe less than 15 people. Tatlo yung partners dito eh. Ako, si Mr. Luis Yup Cebu, at saka si Mr. Marin Martinez of Manila. Mm-hmm. At that time, ano kami, separate businessmen, but we were doing the same thing. We were all in low-cost housing. Mm-hmm. We had the same product, catering to the same market. Pareho yung problemang gusto naming ilutas, pareho yung mga reformang gusto naming i-advance sa gobyerno. And so Louis said, alam mo, three heads are better than one. So why don't we band forces together and then we will see how we can make a go of it. We became lucky, so we were able to expand outside of our area in Cebu. And then we were able to put up a branch in Davao. Marin went back to Luzon and set up the Pampanga branch and then the Cavite branch. And then we were able to go to other provinces in Central Philippines like Iloilo. We now have Bacolod. And then we have Davao. We now have General Santos. And so we were able to grow that way for the past 10 years.
Sinasabi, when you put up a business, try to find a need and try to feel that need. So, anong nakita niyo need na you were able to feel?
Titignan mo yung statistics. Yung need ng affordable housing, ito po yung house and lot o condominium na nagkakahalagang 1.5 million and below na dissenting tirahan para sa ordinaryong mamamayang Pilipino, hindi ganun kadami. Ang market nga nito, according to NEDA, is 5.7 million. Unveiled of unserviced demand, growing at 5% a year.
Mm-hmm. How would you describe your growth in a decade? Medyo 16 or more mass housing projects comprising approximately 14,000 housing units done in 2013.
From that one project way back in 2003, today we've done more than 50,000 houses. We've finished about 43 projects. Mm-hmm. We have 18 projects ongoing nationwide. We plan to still launch about 7 more projects before the year ends. The growth is there. I can describe it as very good, almost phenomenal growth. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. And this is because, number one, there's really a market out there. Meron talagang gustong magkaroon ng bahay. Our role lang is to make sure mapapunta namin yung aming produkto dun sa mga buyers. They really need to have a house and lot. Mm-hmm. Kaya isa sa mga strategy namin is to continue opening up new Deka Homes branches and Deka Homes projects in the other provinces of the Philippines. Mm-hmm. While we continue to expand our existing projects in the places where we already are.
Throughout its more than a decade of existence, 8990 Holdings has become strong and stable due to its five pillars, namely competitiveness, competence, dependability, innovation, and commitment. Consistent with its belief that mass housing is not about houses, it's about people.
Nagpapasalamat ho ako sa pagkinig nyo kay Francis. Gusto ko lang ho sabihin na ang pabahay ho, napaka-importante yan. Kung hindi lang ho sa atin, sa ating mga anak. And so, kung nag-iisip ho tayong bumili ng bahay, huwag ho tayong mag-atubili. Kasi the best time to buy a house is now. Interest rates are low at marami ho tayong mga options or alternatives or choices of developers to choose from. So lahat po sa inyo, ako'y nagpapasalamat at mabuhay po tayong lahat.